Making realistic lighting for your 3D scenes is very hard to do by hand. Instead, what we want to do is use HDRIs, and this is the idea of using a spherical image as data that we can use to light our scene. So the question is, if we do not want to photograph these HDRIs ourselves, where can we download them? So go to your favorite internet browser, and then go to HDRIhaven.com. And then once you're on this website, there are two things I want to mention. First thing, 100% free. All these HDRIs are free under the CCO license, which means you can use them for commercial purposes, private purposes, whatever you want. And then the second thing is that the quality of these things is absolutely insane. So once you're on the website, go to HDRIs, and you can see a whole bunch of them, or just go to a category like indoor. You can navigate this website and then just pick one that you like. So for example, I like this whale skeleton. And you can preview a spherical view, or you can preview an exposure preview. And this lets you control the EV. So we can make it very bright and see only the shadows, or very dark and only see the brightest spots in our image. So if you like what you are seeing, what you want to do is scroll down and you have a whole bunch of download options. You have 1K, 2K, all the way up to 16K, where the file size gets absolutely insane. And also something to note is that the white balance, which can be useful, is also written right here. So for example, I'm going to download a 2K version of this HDR, and it's automatically going to download, and we're just going to wait for this to finish. It should go on our desktop. And bam, we have this HDR of the whale skeleton scene. And you can get as many of these as you want, use them for whatever you want, distribute them however you want. So HDRI Haven is an amazing website, and if you use it a lot, I would recommend that you actually donate to the creator. He's doing great work. So if this video was helpful to you, I don't know, comment, whatever you want to do. Thanks for watching.